Hello friends, my name is Shivam from DevOps Schools and I will help you to enable your learning process in various technologies of DevOps, Artificial Intelligence, Machine Learning, Big Data and many more. This is our initiative to help you by sharing multiple tutorials and videos. And if you want any specific tutorials on any particular topic, then please do comment in the below comment section and I will help you with it. Also, please subscribe to our premium services on YouTube, which will give you access to more content and videos to enhance your knowledge about all these topics. Also, if you want me to help you with regards to the online trainings and classroom sessions by our qualified trainers, then please write me at contact@devopschool.com.
I'll just say, like, because here is a part, here is a column in my table. If you want to check, I'll just show you.
So, ये डिफॉल्ट टेबल है, ये मतलब मैं भी अगर अपनी अभी करूंगा तो मुझे भी ये टेबल दिखेगा, राइट, अंडर दिस पोस्टग्रेस टेबल.
ओके तो यहां पे एज यू कैन सी देयर इज अ कॉलम नेम डियर ओवर हियर, ठीक है, दिख रहा है थर्ड कॉलम.
हां करेक्ट.
सो दैट इज व्हाट आई एम डूइंग टाइम सीरीज ऑन माय ग्राफाना. सो इफ आई गो हियर, आई विल शेयर माय स्क्रीन अगेन. डियर एज
चेंज
किया ईयर एज टाइम, सो इट नोज व्हाट टू यूज एज अ टाइम स्टैम्प, ठीक है. दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, उसके बिना डेटा प्लॉट नहीं होगा. And the second thing which I want to plot is the production value for that particular year. Okay. Next, I'll change the metric table to T underscores oil because that is the name of the table. And here there is a condition where time filtered via oil and there is a time column over. I don't want to use that. So what I'll do is I'll just simply delete it. मुझे इतना ही चीज show करना है, ठीक है. So if I click over here, you can see that एक empty screen आया है. But there is no data. Right. Data दिख रहा है? नहीं, right?
नहीं, कोई data नहीं, right? Just
go to this part and time range देखना कहाँ से कहाँ का है.
1970
तक, 1970 से लेके 5302 तक. Okay. And why is it that?
Only one second.
Data insert हुआ था database के अंदर. Like table के अंदर on Postgres data table. Okay. It was inserted between 0102 seconds. That is the reason why it is showing this thing. So if you go and check this part, इसका value क्या दिया हुआ है यहाँ पे? Can you read?
इसका value 85 something, right? 9014, right?
9014. Let me just share my terminal. So, यहाँ पे क्या दिख रहा है फर्स्ट प्रोडक्शन का? 9014. समझा? So, data is correct. And this is one real life example. Because यहाँ पे क्या हो सकता है? Maybe you are getting data from Apache Access Log. There also there should be a timestamp. Way the data is being inserted. So now one thing or dusra, this is a way to show the data or the metrics, but you can also view it in table view. So yahan pe ek chota sa option hai yahan pe, if you toggle this then you'll be able to see table view, theek hai, along with the timestamp. So yahan pe as you can see the time 1790 ye table view mein nahi hai, theek hai. And the time range selected is something different. You can go into table view and you will get for that time range only. Okay.
Got it.
If I toggle it back, okay. I want to add a new column. Let's say I want to add consumption also. Then you can see that here pe ek aur ye aaya hai spike aur ek aur matrix yahan pe aaya hai. It goes for consumption. Production, okay. And this is for consumption. If I just want to see for production, then this is for production.
Got
it. I think like yahi ek difficult part hai. Rest is like a piece of cake.
अगर हमें न्यू टेबल ऐड तो इसमें चिराग वो अलग चीज है मतलब
एक और टेबल ऐड करना है हां सो नॉट एन इशू सो दिस इज द क्वेरी राइट क्वेरी ए यू कैन इवन चेंज दिस क्वेरी लेट्स से फॉर कंजम्पशन एंड डैशबोर्ड ऐसे डाल सकते हैं डैशबोर्ड ठीक है सो लेट्स से वी चेंज दिस टू प्रोडक्ट कंजम्पशन डैशबोर्ड क्वेरी हो गया है इफ आई वांट टू ऐड अ न्यू क्वेरी देन आई कैन This will let's say some different query and keep this as it is. और यहाँ पे मैं edit SQL करके कुछ और मैं बना